Welcome, Alcoa Nation, to another edition of The Walk, where you can get a little more information and insight on your Alcoa tornadoes. We have the one and only senior Samir Shereef. We're taking the walk, Samir. We ready? Now listen, I saw you up on that King of the Thrones that last game. What do you have to do to get up there?
Play hard, physical, fast, really a lot.
To be able to get physical and fast, do you have a pre-game routine that you do?
I do like a little dance with me and Eli, so yeah.
Okay, that's it before every game?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to ask Eli about that. When did you start organized football?
I actually started playing like when I was 5.
So you as a young thing. And that 3-4 defense, Samir, you were the anchor right in there in the nose guard. What are some of the strengths you feel like you bring to the table?
Probably my speed. So, yeah, I'm back there every play.
And speaking of which, you were back there against Gatlinburg Pittman, and you sacked my nephew. Was there any pleasantries exchanged with the words?
Nah.
So he wasn't talking trash?
No, I don't
okay.
talk trash.
I told him not to talk trash to you if you got back there. What are some of your off-the-field hobbies?
I like to go hoop.
Okay, Lance said he likes to play basketball.
Yeah, we're playing basketball or working out.
Okay, you a basketball player?
Yes, sir.
You post him up inside.
Yeah, I can shoot, too.
All right, we're for hobbies. Could you beat him one-on-one?
Yeah, he don't ever want to play me, though.
Okay, he's scared, huh?
Yeah.
Speaking of which, let's get to some of your teammates here. It's been, everybody says you're the best dancer on the team, except... Bubba said he said he's the best. He said he's the best dancer.
He's the best dancer. You know I'm the best.
All right. I think there's footage of him dancing that we saw. I don't know, but you are the overall best dancer. Who's the funniest dude on this team?
Funniest dude on this team, I say Joel.
Joel. All right.
Yeah.
Okay. Who is most likely to wear cowboy boots and hat? Do some line dancing. Coaches or players?
Cornette, Braden.
Okay, Big Braden. Hey, listen now. Coach Gamble's done a lot for you as far as honing your game. You were one of the biggest surprises, the coaches said, to emerge this year. Well, what has Coach Gamble done to help you in your game?
He's done a lot, you know, to help me be better what I, like as a person.
So, okay, yeah. Off the field too.
Yeah, but yeah, he teaches you a lot too.
What was he talking to you down here about?
Oh, just like two like one face moves and stuff like that.
Now we got the big Tyner Rams coming in here undefeated. What do they look like? They got a pretty good team.
They are good, but you know,
are we ready for them?
Yeah, we're ready for them.
Okay, sure. That's all we needed to hear right there, Samir. All right, some of your favorites. What's your favorite color?
Blue.
What about favorite food?
Nachos.
Restaurants. Your favorite restaurant fast food?
Zaxby's.
Dessert?
Cheesecake.
Video game?
Call of Duty.
Sport other than football?
Basketball.
What's on your music playlist?
Oh, I got some country music in there.
Okay. You and... You and Big Bubba.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. Just country? Is that it?
Nah,
or you got a variety? Lance says he listens to all.
I listen to mostly all, but like, yeah.
But you throw a little country in.
Yeah, I throw a little country in there.
Okay. Your favorite college team growing up?
Oregon.
NFL team?
The Bills.
Do you have an NFL player that you've kind of admired growing up, maybe?
NFL player?
Yep.
DeAndre Swift.
Pets. You got any pets?
Pets?
Yeah.
Dogs? You got two
cats?
Dogs.
Okay. What about your social media? Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, or Snapchat? What do you go with?
I go with Snapchat sometimes.
Heads or tails?
Heads.
Now... If you were going to take a road trip to the beach, you could only take two, maybe three, Samir. Who would go with you? That's a tough one.
Nah, it's not that tough. Probably me, Jordan, my boy Gabriel, and Bubba.
Big Bubba is going with you.
Yeah.
Bubba Williams,
yeah,
from UVA. You have to call him up and get him down from UVA, right, Wise?
Yes.
All right, so good job, Big Samir. We reached the end of the walk, and right here is where you guys take the field. You get your mind right and you flip the switch, don't you, Samir?
Yes, sir.
Now, if you've seen this before, you get a shout out. You got a shout out here?
I'm going to shout out to my mama.
There you go. You better. Because I'm looking for you. My shout out is going to be to Brooks Nix Medical Anesthetics in Maryville. Give them a call at 865-233-0186. Thank you for joining us for another edition of The Walk. And as always, go Tornadoes, Samir.
Yes, sir.